January 2023, the Ford Motor Company and Rockland Community College teamed up with SBI to offer Ford's Automotive Career Exploration Program to our high school students at A. Philip Randolph Campus High School in Harlem. Through this partnership, we offer an innovative opportunity for students to earn an associate degree as well as automotive technology certifications while enrolled in Ford's Automotive Student Service Educational Training Program. On Dr. Martin Luther King's birthday, SBI, along with our auto tech students, visited Dana Ford, the tri-state's number one volume Ford retailer located in Staten Island, where they audited their service center as well as the sales floor and engaged with the employees in their workplace, providing these students with the knowledge to thrive in a rewarding career in the automotive industry. Yusuf Rimawi, professor of automotive technology for SBI's auto tech program, sat down with the Randolph students after the tour to talk about their experience.
You guys were shocked.
Yeah.
What was the most shocking, different thing that you guys weren't expecting when you walked in here?
The huge amount of money that people invest in the tools.
Mm-hmm.
One of them said that $250,000,
mm-hmm,
invested in tools. I mean, it's not like a lot of money, but I mean, I also understand it because they have to upgrade themselves to be working with new cars,
mm-hmm,
and all the new stuff that's coming in.
Mm-hmm.
What surprised me was how well accomplished people are. It's like they could start off like as a porter and then they could build their way all the way up and start making like six figures.
Mm-hmm.
And they did it in a short amount of time. They had people, you know, who trusted them, and now people are consistently coming to them. So it just shows that no matter where you start, you can get someone good at it.
I think the thing that shocked me the most was just actually seeing it for the first time,
mm-hmm,
because people can say, oh, I work this amount of hours, I do this every day, I work on transmission and stuff, but like once you see it in person, it's completely different. It's like, oh, you start understanding it more and you start seeing like how like demanding or like how serious this work is.
Mm.
The thing that shocked me the most is that basically you're not entitled to anything. You have to work up and progress to be someone and just, you know, learn and gain experience.
The thing that most shocked me is how much dedication they put into their work and how much dedication they put into themselves when it comes to this job. It's not just a job to them, it's something they do and they're good at. And it makes them feel proud of themselves, and they should be proud of themselves because this is something serious.
Mm-hmm.
It's something that the world relies on.